of the most important factors to keep a balanced life is physical fitness. In the Brazilian Army, soldiers perform quarterly physical fitness tests in order to maintain muscular strength, endurance, and cardiovascular respiratory fitness. The test consists of push-ups, sit-ups, and a 12-minute run. The number of repetitions and running length depends on gender and age categories. Men under 40 also have to do pull-ups. In order to prepare to the Army physical fitness test, soldiers train daily, including stretching sections for warming up before the physical training and cooling down after the physical training. Let's check the new vocabulary. Nouns. Fitness, gender. Adjective. Balanced. Verbs. Stretch, warm up, cool down. Let's check the new structures. These are some adjectives we can use to describe measurement units. Long, wide, deep, and high. The nouns that correspond to these adjectives are length, width, depth, height. Follow these examples. It's a long road. The length of this road is 40 kilometers. It's a wide street. The width of this street is 100 meters. It's a deep sea. The depth of this sea is 200 meters. It's a high iceberg. The height of this iceberg is 500 meters. Pay attention here. It's possible to transform a numeral into an adjective. Just remember, it has to come before the noun, in the singular form, with a hyphen. Look at these examples. A 10-day trip. The duration of this trip is 10 days. A 3-hour meeting. The duration of this meeting is 3 hours. A 12-minute run. The duration of this run is 12 minutes. The test consists of push-ups, sit-ups, and a 12-minute run. Now, pay attention to these adverbs. They are very useful. Daily, weekly, bi-weekly, monthly, bi-monthly, quarterly, semi-annually, yearly or annually. In the Brazilian Army, soldiers perform quarterly physical fitness tests. In order to prepare to the Army physical fitness test, soldiers train daily. Let's review. Check the answers. 1. Brazil has a very long coastline. Its length is 7,491 kilometers. 2. A balanced life demands eating healthy food, exercising, and being in peace. 3. In order to have a good physical fitness, people should exercise more. 4. This movie lasts 2 hours. It's a 2-hour movie. 5. This magazine is released 3 times a year. It's a quarterly magazine. 6. In that company, men earn more money than women in the same function. This is a problem of gender. 7. Before exercising, I always stretch to warm up. 8. Sit up. 9. Pull up. 10. Push up. Subscribe to our channel and check our playlist to review the lessons.